Rock FM.
We're now heading towards the rhinos to go and check that they're okay. John, how many rhinos have you got at Knowsley Safari?
We have 9 rhinos here.
9 rhinos?
Yeah, 3 adult females, 3 babies.
Yeah.
2 juvenile females, 1 big boy.
And the Knowsley Safari is a top breeder when it comes to rhinos, is that right?
They are top 3 in Europe, top 10 in the world.
Wow!
White rhinos.
Really?
Yeah, in the last 10 years we've had twice as many calves as anybody else in Europe.
The last 10 years Knowsley Safari has breeded as many rhinos as anyone else?
Yeah.
Oh wow, okay. Oh god. So, is this... Oh my god, that's really big.
This is one of our females.
Yeah. Oh god. Oh, you don't have to unwind the wind. Oh!
It's alright, she's alright. It's soft, this one. This is Winnie.
Oh. Say hello, Win. Oh my. Did he have like a warning cry?
She'll flap her ears back and snort at us.
Like what she's doing now?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That's not at us though.
Oh my god. What? Okay. Oh. Oh, what is she doing? Oh, John.
She's coming to say hello because she's not like Rhino.
What was that?
Oh.
That's what's she doing?
Having a play. So we mentioned before we're like one of the top breeders in Europe and the world.
Yeah.
And that's because there's not very many left. It's the same with all zoos. Every zoo and safari park that has rhinos or any kind of endangered animal plays a really big role in trying to stop them going extinct.
I quite like them though. I was scared of them before, but they're really quite cute, aren't they?
What if I told you they could run at 40 mile an hour?
You're joking. I'm glad you told me that now and not before. They can run at 40 miles per hour?
Yeah. So not for very long, like, but 40 mile an hour.
So you'd have to put your foot down?
Yeah.